While on recon in Manhattan, several S.H.I.E.L.D. agents have been waylaid by AIM forces. Commander Hill has asked for the Avengers' help. I'm attempting to locate the S.H.I.E.L.D. agents and will update your HUD shortly. AIM will most certainly try to hamper your progress. Be careful. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD. Head for the location on your HUD. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Get ready.
This team will not be easy to neutralize.
We got company!
A S.H.I.E.L.D. ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Yeah.
agents is down. Neutralized. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. So I can get you inside the lab. There is a chest with special resources close to your location. AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better.
Let's take them out!
AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them.
They're done.
Thank you. The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM's security system. Initiated their shutdown protocol.
This one's from the
heart! I'm inside AIM's security system.
The big guy went down!
AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. Network.
Nice work. Looks clear for now.
number of kidnapped SHIELD agents are fighting AIM forces. Help them.
We got company.
There are the agents. Help them defeat AIM. To extract the SHIELD agents. Well done. Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far... The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
Come on.
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Smash.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location. Allies is close by and could use some help.
Thanks.
That did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now. Terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead.
Nice work!
That was all of them!
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle them. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence. Unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility. I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
There's nothing!
pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
Keep scoring lucky hits!
Neutralized.
Knock them down like bowling pins.
Beta team, I thought I made myself clear.
Research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think you will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.